Hi there, do you accept here? Back again, and today's creature caster reading is called Death Sponge, so let's read. I thought I'd never have to see that. 2011, the year when Spawn People Season 8 released, when we were reviewing the episodes, we found a box with a white cover art. We opened the box and there was a disc marked with 10 and it said, Death Sponge. We thought it was a simple joke and we put play. The episode started with the same intro, but when the title card appeared it said, Death Sponge, and there was static and instead of music there was a very annoying sound, so the episode started with Patrick catching the jellyfish but SpongeBob was not there, only Patrick. The scene repeated 3 times. After that, a black screen appeared with strange sounds. After 15 seconds, a loud scream girl. That scared us too much. The next scene was Patrick, Squidward, Mr. Krabs, and Sandy in a cemetery. Only 5 tombs were in that cemetery, but the one Patrick and company were looking at said SpongeBob Squadrons. The characters continued crying. Another black screen appeared with more scary sounds. At the end, a scary SpongeBob image appeared with a loud scream. Well, that's all the time we have for today. Be sure to like and subscribe.